collectors everywhere, we have another classic premium format review. This week, a figure that is very important to me.
You're a goody little two-shoes.
First ever premium format figure, Ash, Army of Darkness. I picked this up on a whim. I didn't realise how big it was. I thought it was going to fit in with the rest of my 1/6 stuff. When this box came, I was shocked. And boom, this thing comes. It's quarter scale. It blew me away. Let's take a look at it.
Okay, so we have some nice pictures of the statue going around the box. A little biography there. Number 27 of 500. There we go. 500, even for the regular. Wow, guys, low ES. People out there are going, oh my god, that's a low ES. The pose that he's in here, arm outstretched up there with the boomstick, the chainsaw down by the side, this actually reminds me more of the end of Evil Dead 2, where he's come back through time and everybody's going, hail, hail, and he's sort of standing there. I'm not sure if he does this pose very much in Army of Darkness. Anyway, it's a kick-ass pose and totally makes sense for this figure. Very nice likeness, I think, of a young Bruce Campbell there. It's an earlier figure, earlier premium format from Sideshow. He's got some nice battle damage on his clothes. Lost half of his collar there. Sleeves come off this arm. Big rip running down there. Some good sculpting inside there of the bod. Scratches and grazes. Frayed, tattered bits of shirt coming off. He's got some great trousers, again with some nice weathering. They fit pretty tightly here. And again, you can see some good weathering there to the trousers coming down to his boots, which are sculpted. And we've got some, maybe some deadite remains down here on the base, which is cool. Bit of a blah base around the side there, I don't know. The habit at the time was to have a sort of a nameplate along around there. Haven't got it here, I don't know why not. Chainsaw is nicely weathered. Lots of scratches. The starter there is attached with a little bit of string, so it looks pretty legit. And a nice weathered chainsaw blade there. We've got his harness there as well, so we can start that up groovy. We go around the back, we've got his, well, we could call it a scabbard, I suppose, but it's not for a sword, it's for the boomstick. And that runs nicely down there, so that's all, I don't know, is it legitimate leather? It looks like leather, it feels like it, probably is. So there he is.
A favourite figure of mine, something that started me down this quarter scale collecting journey. What did you think of the figure, guys? Do you have him yourself? Would you like to see more from Army of Darkness or Evil Dead? Sideshow have a license to make Evil Dead collectibles. I am interested to see where they're going with that license. If they get stuff from Evil Dead 2, dioramas, quarter scale, 1/6 stuff, I would love it. It would be fantastic if we got more collectibles from that great franchise. That's it for now, guys. Thank you again for watching, and I will see you on the next video.
Little goody two-shoes.